Hi, and welcome to Jay Singleton's Studio. Today we're going to try to make, or attempt to make, an acrylic pour painting. We have simple, cheap paints. You can get any craft or Walmart store with a gallon jug of Elmer's glue, mixed together with a little bit of water. And that's about it. You just need a giant canvas, an empty cup, obviously. Pour a little bit of each color in. Like so. And add a blast of silicone. Obviously, I've been doing this a while because that's got paint all over it. And we keep going. Add more color each time. Now I learned this on YouTube and other areas. I have a link in the description below of who I saw this from. Oops, two colors. I keep forgetting to do that. Okay. Nevertheless, I made three of these so far, and I'll show those at the end. But each one came out slightly different. There's complete randomness in it. Even if you mix the colors exactly the same each time, you will not get the same painting. Try to remember each time. I normally forget to add the silicone, because that's what's gonna give it a really cool look. I think we have enough here. Now this is only an 8x10 canvas. Just take it. Here we go. that's it. That's simple. Now, if I had a torch, I'd light it up a little bit, which I don't. So basically now, we're just gonna sit, wait. It's gonna form little bubbles. It's gonna get bigger. Hope you enjoyed. Have a wonderful day.